Hello everybody, I'm about to play one of Bach's most famous fugues, that in G minor. It's got a wonderfully jolly subject. One of the early biographers of Bach reckoned that this was the subject that was given to Bach to improvise on when he went for his trials to be organist of a church in Hamburg. And apparently it's an old Dutch tune. I won't attempt to pronounce it in Dutch, so you'll just have to look it up if you have further interest. Anyway, it's astounding piece. To think that he actually improvised on it is beyond my intelligence, but he manufactured, as usual, a piece that's just equal in inspiration and science, and it's thoroughly satisfying to play. Now, I don't often do this, but I'm going to attempt to play it from memory. I had COVID in February, and I've been worried that my brain has been a little slower since then, so let's see what happens.